Check it out, guys. So, wanted to make a quick pit stop before I head back home with you guys. Need to go to Target, man. We need to go grab us a mirror. So, what we're currently about to do, man, see if I can find us a wall mirror, and then we'll go from there. So, let's go ahead and see what we can find.
From the unknown, whoa, 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 whoa. I ran away, I don't think I'm coming back home. Whoa, 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 whoa. Like a crawl space, it's a dark place I roam. Ain't no right way, just the wrong way.
Alright, guys, so currently trying to find the mirrors. So, let's see what. Check it out. So we got some right here. What are you doing?
Hello.
There you go. Have a great night.
All right, guys. So currently went into Target and I was not able to actually find a mirror that I was looking for. So just happened to go by Staples. I actually needed some ink cartridges for when I started to, you know, get orders and things like that. And also, I have been meaning to stop by the mall because I wanted to grab some candles. I happen to be in Smyrna, and check it out. Bath and Body Works, guys. So we're about to get some candles. All right, look it out, check it out, guys. Today's pickup from the grocery store and pretty much everywhere else is all right here on the table. As y'all can see, man, we picked up romaine lettuce, some fruit, got some carb sources, picked up some cheese. I'm gonna be making some video for you guys, man, later on this week to be uploading, and then also just picked up some stuff for the personal brand, so, you know, for the printer and the business, and then also we just picked up some candles. Today is actually my brother's girlfriend's birthday, so I bought her a candle. We're going to give her this champagne, hold on, so, yeah, there we go, champagne toast candle. This is their most popular seller, so I'm going to gift that to her for her birthday today, and then I'm probably going to get to cooking, guys, because I haven't had nothing to eat, man, since like midday, like 12 o'clock today, guys. So I did terrible today with eating, but that's the reason why we're getting back on track. So that being said, I still haven't forgot. I gotta talk to you guys about the workout. What is going on, man? Once again, back at it with another tip with G.F.I.T. So check it out, guys. What we're going to perform today is going to be a modification. You can do this in the gym. You can do this at your house. You can do this outside your car. You can do this anywhere. And it's going to be a reverse lunge if you're capable of doing a lunge. All right? So what we're going to do, we're going to start out by finding something to grab. You can grab his pole. And they said they're going to use this today as our platform, all right? So what we do, we start here. It's going to be straight up, okay? What we're going to do, we're going to take a step back. What I'm going to do, instead of just kind of leaning back like this, I'm going to drive my back leg down to the ground, all right? So what I'm going to do, straight down. My front leg's going to follow. Notice my front knee is not over my foot. So once again, I'm going to step up. I'm going to take a step back. I'm going to down, right back up. All right, we're going to do perform. Three on each leg. That's two. Boom. Three. Ladies, if you're trying to get those glutes, those hamstrings, you want some lines or some shapes, this is probably one of the free exercises that you can do if you don't have a gym membership and you're trying to get a workout in. Boom. Notice, we're gonna take a step back first, drop it down. Step up, take a step back, drop it down. And there you have it, guys. That's gonna be a reverse lunge. I will holler at you guys in a later video to get the lunge.
6 hours later.
What is going on, guys? So, man, just finished up a workout. Currently getting some gas. But I did want to update you guys and kind of let you know what's going on. Supposedly, I've been hearing Nashville supposed to be getting some bad weather. We're looking to get some snow tomorrow. But as you can see, guys, it is raining, as y'all can tell right there. And these streets are real slick. So what we're gonna do, man, go ahead and head to the crib. Suppose we're supposed to be getting some snow tomorrow. I don't believe it, but you know what? This is Nashville. I call this Little Seattle because we have the most bipolar-ish weather of it all, man. Like I say, today it could be raining. Tomorrow it can be 80 or 90 degrees, but tomorrow also can be 30 to 40. So I don't necessarily know what's gonna happen tomorrow, but I'm gonna go ahead and end this here. I'm gonna talk to you guys when we get home.
Just made it home, man, from a long day. Currently uploading episode 2, man, New Beginnings. So if you're currently watching this video, New Beginnings episode 2 will be live. So make sure y'all go check that out if you haven't.
What is going on, guys? Y'all know who it is, man. Your boy G.F.I.T. Welcome to the vlog. About to get us a workout, man. Currently, it is Tuesday. We have shoulders and arms on the menu. So what we're about to do, guys, we're about to get in here and get this workout started. So I will holler at you guys after we get warmed up and get set up on everything.
I don't need no molly to be savage. When I'm on that molly, I feel savage. She the definition of a bad bitch. Stole her. I'm the definition of a bandit. I don't need no molly to be savage. Hey, but when I'm on the molly, I feel savage. Hey, my girl the definition of a bad bitch. Stole her heart. I'm the definition of a bandit. Put the perks down and picked up the jiggers, jiggers, jiggers. Tommy in a fucking Tommy Hill figure, figure, figure. Tommy hit a nigga, Tommy Hill figure, fuck niggas. I'm nice when I'm high off the pills, I'ma fuck with her. I don't smoke skunk, but tonight I'm getting stuck, nigga. Pull the codeine up and put some molly in the cup with her. I know she a freak, she gon' fuck with it. She my Velcro, guess I'm stuck with her. I dive in it like a sailor, I love the nail.
What is going on, IG fam? About to bring you guys another workout tip for you guys. So check it out. Today we're gonna be working on the thickness of that tricep there, guys. So y'all want that thickness, ladies, if you're trying to get rid of that little jiggle down there. I get this question asked a lot, what can I do for my arms? If you want to thicken up your arms and kind of tone this up a little bit, what I recommend doing, trying close grip bench with your trainer, with your workout partner. Now we're going to do this. You want to sit down here, make sure I get my feet set up. All right, now, cameraman, come on in, son. So, the easiest way to explain this to you guys, normally I go with the ring finger on the rings here when I'm doing a normal bench press, okay? So when I do a normal bench press, it's gonna look something like this here. I'm gonna come down right by the nipple area. We're gonna go right back up. That's a regular bench. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna go with a close grip. So what I tend to do is take my thumbs, go all the way out. I'm gonna bring my hands to my thumb, okay? So now, I'm pretty close, all right? And what I wanna do is tuck my elbows into the side as well. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna come here, and we're gonna drop the bar below the chest, right there on your sternum. So we come here, about right there, guys. Push it straight back up. We're gonna come down, right there. Press it right back up. I'm gonna give y'all three more. Inhale on the way down. Exhale. Last one. Exhale. And there you have it, guys. That's going to be your close grip bench press to work on your triceps. See you guys in the next workout video.
Chop on me with a trigger that make a nigga hop like he was the Tigger. My niggas get money for real, ain't talking about Tommy, but I got the figures.
Yeah.
The Tommy and Sappy here figures, I pull it out, spit like a pest prescription. These niggas ain't shit for some bitches, I'm disappearing on niggas just like a wizard. Bitch, I'm the flame, nigga. Waka flocka, oh, let's do it. I'm the flame.
Kool-Aid jammer.
Hey, the Kool-Aid jammer.
Yeah.
I'm towing a hammer. Free all my niggas locked up in the slammer. Just like a fruit bitch, I'm going
Louis Vuitton.
Louis Vuitton on the belt. Louis Vuitton on the shirt, too. Run up on me, get murked, too. R. Kelly with that bitch, I made just go for
it. Nintendo
too.
Switch.
I switch like Nintendo. Pull up on him, rhymes off of the mental. Explode like pop when you drop one mental. Hey, bitch, I'm dope, no antidote. Pull up on the scene with a chop with a fofo. Pull up with a fofo. The real girl is a scary sight. Run up on me, nigga, you could die tonight. I ain't never have a half stage fright. Hop up on the stage, then I take lives. Grab a mic. First to Dove, Gucci in the afterlife. I'm in a ghost like the poltergeist. Triple nine, still fuck the pastor's wife. Whoa, 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 whoa. Thank God for the blessings. Whoa, 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 whoa. In the cut, holding on to Smith & Wesson.
Yeah.
I heard you're hungry, so my Glock got the munchies. It'll give your ass seconds. Do you want to get shot or stabbed, nigga? It's your choice. It's a crap.
Activist.
Activist, I just been sipping. These niggas got a foot out of stone. They tripping. You run up on me, then I'm balling like Scotty. That didn't rhyme, so guess I'm balling like Pippin. Hey, bitch, I'm limping like I'm pimping. Then they for me, I'm chipping. Niggas basic. Bitches basic. Why you so fucking?